A warm and graceful good morning, sir, madam. I am Shrija of class 9 standard with my group members Rohit, Rishit, Aishwarya of Indore High School, Achanparli, Bodhan. During harvesting times, we see the farmers observing weather conditions and suffering a lot due to untimely rains and storms. By seeing local farmers' problems during these times, by running to the market yards to cover the heaps of grains, we have discussed the problems of farmers with a team, and with the help of our guide teacher, we have designed our project. We have placed 4 poles and we have designed as a market yard. We have collected 4 strings, placed as a track for the robo. We have designed our project with the base of long rectangular strips, 4 mortars, 4 wheels, axle shafts, connecting wires, L-angle strips and a water alarm. Avishkar Box Full Brain E-Series is a 7.4 voltage lithium-ion battery operated by a panel and controlled 4 motors at a time with the robotronics remote. It can be also operated by an Android mobile phone by using an application robotronics remote. You can also get touch, infrared and sound sensing to each with this battery. E-Series full kit battery can be charged through robotronics brain system. The battery comes capable with both E and SR series is a brain. E-Series light manual charging, whereas green light indicates the charger fully charged. Connecting cables are used to connect the motors to E-Series. We can also operate this brain with our own smartphone Android mobile. The main objective part of our project is to protect brains from unwanted rains in the market yard, which is so helpful to our farmers as well as our country. RoboRainRoof is the device used to cover and protect the grains from unwanted rains in the market yard by using remote controlling sensing brain. And we can also operate by remote controlling sensing brain with our smart mobile phone as using an application Robotronics remote. When unwanted rains occur, the buzzer wheel rings and the man will operate the robo to cover the market yard totally, which will avoid the damage of grains in the market yard. If we arrange this robo rain roof, we can avoid the damage of grains and the market yard, which will increase economical standards for farmers as well as our country. When untimely rains occur, the buzzer will ring, then the robo will cover the market yard, which will avoid the damage of grains in the market yard. When rain stops and then we want to dry, then the robo, we can set it back. I'm very thankful to get this opportunity to present this project in National Science Congress, which is helpful to farmers and the government to save from natural calamities. Thank you, sir.